One man, the focus of attention. After four goals in his last match, what next? This is EA TV. And a warm welcome on a very pleasant day for football in the northeast of England. The venue is St James's Park. I'm Derek Ray in the commentary position, and alongside me is the former Arsenal and West Ham midfield player Stuart Robson. And it is a day of renewal, the first game of the Premier League season. Always something to look forward to.